right, whatever. We won't let you. We are the dragoons who are ready to fight against fate. Let's go. Alright, last time I checked, I had... Alright, so... just like the Divine Dragon, this will be an all-out fight. Not good. You know the reason why I did that, folks? Because there's gonna be a long time before we can get to our normal form. Let's go! You know, this is the fight that I really like to upload in my How to Fight collection in my YouTube channel. I feel like this is the best. This is the best fight that Legend of Dragoon has to offer. I think I'll have at least 5 to 6 Legend of Dragoons fight in my How to Fight collection. Look at the Divine Dragon of Dark. Nice. Now we only have... we only have damaged this guy for about 400, so let's try to take it up a notch. One tree. All that for 1-3. So the damage is about 3-4, but however this guy has a lot of what you call this form. But that's good. Good stuff. So the damage is already 4,300. I don't know how much this guy, you know, I think the guy has 40,000 HP. So this will be a really long fight, folks. But as between the Divine Dragon and this guy, I still give the... Boom! 4-3 and then 1-3. This is 1-3. Okay, 5-6. 5,600. Then another 900 will be 6,500, eh? So 6,500. Seven five. Okay, let's do it again. Seven five, 8-5, folks. Folks, 9,300 damage to Melbo Prama in our first run as the three dragons together. Nine seven. Hopefully we can get 9-7. What? So 9,700 he changed. The first generation. What is this? A trans Melbu Prama? All right, 9-7. $11,000, folks. That's not good. Twelve six. $12,900, that's a bad miss. Alright, 13-3, alright. 13,300, folks. Seven. Just the wind dance. 14-5. $14,900. Come on. Put that back. Damn. Okay, $14,900. In 3. $15,700.
Take that, flurry of sticks.
16-1. We can't let Albert be 16-1. 16-9.
Take that, flurry of sticks.
18-1. Five.
Gust of wind dance.
19-3. Oh no, that's not good. So 19,300. Let's go, Albert. Let's go. Let's go. $20,100. The second generation. How many generation are there, Melbu? Who cares about your form? So $20,100, and he's just in his second generation. How many HP does this guy have? Third generation. Where's the guy? Ah, the fort. All right. Just waiting here.
Go! Curse dance!
20,500.
Take that, flurry of sticks.
20,900.
Take that,
21,300.
$21,700.
22,500. 22,900, folks.
Yes. Yes. Go. Okay,
22,300. Okay. Oh, damn. Just like that by rage. Okay, we need healing rain. Oh, that's not looking good. $23,700, folks, okay. What a transformation. 23,900 will make it we'll make it 25,200. Right, 25,200 folks.
Take that, flurry of
25,600. $26,100 folks. Wow. We'll make it 27,400 after this. Right, we got 27,400 folks. Oh, what's the new generation? The fifth generation, come on. $27,400 folks. Melbu Prama, I'm not interested in history lessons. Who cares? $27,400 folks. That's the generation or seven. $27,400. Let's make it 28,700. 28,700 folks. What now? So, you know, Rostorm is still important here. To see that, you know, this is really 28,700. Well, this is already 35 minutes fight, folks, and still this. I was really hoping I can deal with this guy. Oh wow, 28,700. Let's see here. Oh, this is for the 30,000. That's the 38,000 damage, folks. In case, you know, we got 3 minutes left for episode 50, so I think episode 51 will really be the last episode. Thunder God attack. 30,600. Then we'll make it 32,000. You know, this Divine Dragon Dragoon form is the MVP of this fight. Right, this is going to be 32,800. Let's see if this guy change generation again. Alright, 32-8, folks. That is not nice. However, we still have the Rose Storm effect. So, oh, that is not good. You're blocking the dragoons. So 32-8, folks, so we'll just continue this on the next episode, right? But in How to Fight Collection, this will just push through. All right, welcome to another episode, the 51st episode, but alright, we have to deal with this. Leeches. So, Melbourne Prama is still stuck at 32-8. It's a good thing that he's out of this dragoon form, because that douchebag really is playing KJ, killing the joy of the dragoon. Alright, let's go back to what the heck? Are you still alive? Oh. That's not good. Hey, 34,000.
Take that, Flurry of Sticks.
34,600. $35,000, folks. You know what's next, right? 35,200. Come on. What a fight. I should have really just saved an episode for this fight. $35,200. $36,200 will be $37,500. $37,500, folks. Just to be sure. $38,400. So this will be $39,700. Damn, this guy has good HP. Yeah, the MVP of this fight is the Divine Dragon Dragoon. Okay, 38-4. What the heck? What? Did I press that again? 39-4. $40,700. You're trying to tell me there's a new generation?